What was the disguise?
A moustache, glasses, little flat hat, and old raincoat.
Uncle Jack! Jackie boy! How's it going?
Can't complain, really. You?
I've been waiting all morning in here for a beating. But the service...
Attention.
And catch your left and the right fist. Boom, bang, I dropped that slang. When I used to hustle, used to be down with the crack game. When I was young, we used to roll with the street gang. If you want to squabble, motherfucker, come on, it ain't no thing.
Security is going to be a very big factor with respect to space and space exploration. At some point in the future, we're going to look back and say, how did we do it without space?
The Vice President will serve as the Council's...
The future of American space leadership, we're going to lead again. It's been a long time. It's over 25 years. Today, we're taking a crucial step to secure America's future in space by reviving the National Space Council after it has been dormant almost 25 years, if you can believe it. Today's announcement sends a clear signal to the world that we are restoring America's proud legacy of leadership in space. We're going to look back and say, how did we do it without space?
Barack.
Or do you think that he's not? But it says here in Luke chapter 10 and verse 8, and he said unto them, I beheld Satan as lightning fall from heaven. So Jesus Christ in his earthly ministry said, I beheld Satan as lightning fall from heaven. So people say, well, that's Jesus saying that the Antichrist, the devil, will be like Satan as lightning fall from heaven. Well, if you look at the name Barack Hussein Obama, this name Barack, some people say means blessed. But it also, it ties into a word that means lightning. Isn't that a weird thing, that his name is lightning? Hussein, I believe, ties into Christ, has a meaning from one of those Arabic languages. And by the way, that is an Arabic name. Isn't that strange? I mean, the man's real name is Barry, so Taro or Sortero, however you pronounce that last name, but he chose to take a Muslim name from his Muslim father. That's interesting. But he's not a Muslim. No. See, everybody says, oh, you're crazy. He's not a Muslim. Mm-hmm. Okay, so his name means lightning and Christ and Obama. Well, the word Bama in Hebrew means high places. Or we could say heaven, because heaven...
All right, so you get kind of the idea there.
So I'm going to be in D.C. for a while, and I thought I'd take up driving again.
What's the name?
Barack Hussein Obama.
Thanks. Well, since you don't have a driver's license, you're going to need a birth certificate.
Really?
Really.
Fucker. Nigga. Hooker. Slut.
Погалантин. Петр попал под влияние масонов.
и, вернувшись в Россию, действовал в их интересах. Согласно астрономическим расчетам ордена, северные берега Балтики как нельзя лучше подходили для проведения оккультных ритуалов. Кроме того, на ментальном уровне это место можно было связать с великими и загадочными городами Древнего Египта.
Город должен был стоять на меридиане, соответствующем меридиану Александрии, а широта соответствует наивысшему восхождению звезды Сириус, которая считается у масонов родиной Люцифера. И вот на этом месте надо было...
And surely now, Croatia's golden generation are on their way to the last 16.